in the Assyrian stairwell. Located in Building 7, one of the first structures put up when RIT made the move from downtown Rochester to suburban Henrietta. The stairwell, designed by Filipino architect Rafael Nelson Abaganda, was built in 1968 and has been wowing RIT students ever since. One of the coolest things is bringing people here and watching them experience it for the first time. Today we are here with Rosie, mm-hmm. Am I saying that correctly?
Yeah.
Okay. And you are a grad student in what program?
Yeah, exactly. Program?
Yeah.
Print media.
Okay, so have you been here before, to the stairwell?
This stairwell?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay. Have you heard about it?
No.
Okay.
Never.
Okay.
Never.
But what I want you to do is just walk up the stairs and wait for me on the next floor.
Just go upstairs.
Just go on up. There you go.
That's it?
That's it. Just keep walking, get to the top. Rosie!